down dragging the imposter Kane toward the back of the arena here in Fayetteville, North Carolina.
Can't believe this. Kane struck this individual.
That